Hi guys, I'm back. Okay, wish haul. It's a small one, not a big one, but I have 1, 2, 3, 4 more packages came in. So let's just get these out of the way. Like I said, I'm running out of room on the desk. Gotta get these things going. Okay, first package is, I wanted to try these little shavers, and they had them on Wish. You got a 3-pack. And they were free with $2 shipping. Now, we've talked about the shipping before. When it says it's free, it's really not free. It's just a way to get you in. I'm interested in trying these. I think I'm going to do a video about trying them. Let me know. Let me know what you think about that. But I'm definitely going to try them. And if you don't want to see a video, that's fine. If I do a video and you don't want to watch, that's fine. But I'll decide later, whether I want to do it or not. But I forgot to tell you guys, happy 4th of July! And I got the day off. Woo! Alright, but that's the first package. It's just these little micro plain stainless. They're stainless steel blades, and they have a nice little cover over it. Let me see if I can get one out real quick. Yeah. Had a nice little cover over the blade. Ooh, I think. Oh, I pulled the cover off. That could have been bad. I'm a klutz. We all know this by now. Okay. It has this little cover. And then the blades are very sharp. I mean, just touching it, you can tell they're going to be sharp. And then you just, when you do it, you hold it. So it's not flat. You don't want to be flat against your, and you take the little hairs off your face. And it's supposed to make your foundations and your makeup just work better on your face. But I wanted to try it, so I figured I was on there. I saw them on there, and it's like $2 for 3 of them. Yes, I'm going to try them. Okay, so that was the first item. You guys have questions? Listen below, and I will get to you, I promise. Okay, the next thing I got is this pair of socks for my mom. We all know how she feels about her owls, and she's excited to get these, so she was biting at the bit because they did come late. But the thing with Wish, when they come late, they will let you know, they'll ask you, did you get this yet? And if you haven't, they'll say, would you please wait an extra 5 days? And, I don't have a problem waiting an extra 5 days, Shipping, it's shipping, There's holidays, there's a million things that can happen around the world that will affect shipping. But they came, and they have the tag on them, So I know nobody stuck their feet in there before I give them to my mom. But she's excited so she can have her socks. And they're really nice, guys. These are thick socks. They're not thin. They are made nice. And they were free with $5 shipping. So it's a $5 pair of socks. And the quality is there, guys. They are nicely made. Look how thick that is. These are some thick, nice socks. And I know my mom will enjoy them because they're the little owls. I asked her what pair she wanted. She said surprise me. So that's the ones I picked out for her. Okay, that's that one. Okay, the next one that I have, I got, and I know somebody, I work with somebody, and she loves peacocks. So, if you're watching, look away. Because this is your Christmas, and you really don't need to see it. Okay, in total, I got 3. Because I thought they were really pretty. My mom thought they were really pretty. So, But the initial idea was I was getting these for my friend from work. Because she loves peacocks. And I'm going to try and get it to where you can see them. There's a little peacock head. It's right there. And then the tail wraps around this little inlay. And, it's just pretty. Very pretty. It's like a moonstone. And then it has the matching earrings, which I think are very cute. And they hang down, and they're the wire earrings. Let's see if I can get one off here. There we go. They feel a little heavy, and let's see, do they both go the same? No, they are set up so that each ear, but they even have the little jewel detail on the top here. Let's see if I can block some of that light so we can see. They're just really pretty, and the stones, if you can see them on there, they have a blue one right here at the tip of the tail, and they have a, I want to say that's a goldish one, but I'm not sure. But the peacock's head is turned, he's looking back this way, and then his neck comes down, and then he just wraps around that little jewel. Let me pull this earring off real quick. And I took the wrong one off. Let me pull this one off. Okay. And we'll try this on and see how it looks. You might get a better idea of how it looks. And how it hangs. If I can get it through the ear. And yes, I should have wiped this with an alcohol wipe. But I didn't. We'll live dangerous today. Okay. You can see how they hang down. And when the light hits them, they're just very pretty. And that's going to look so good. Like, it's going to really frame the face out. They lay really nice on there. They're not heavy. They don't weigh your ear down, which is nice. I'm moving my head, and it's not bothering my ear at all. So these are going to be really nice. And then you have the necklace and the, you know, the necklace will be hanging down here. And so just going to bring all this together and bring all that focus up to your pretty face. So definitely think that this is good. And if you go on Wish and you want to get jewelry, this is a company name, the 17KM Jewelry. And I've seen them with a lot of different little things on there. And I definitely remember, these came so early. Like, I just placed this order a week ago, and they're already here. So, the same with the little shavers. They came in like a week. Okay, let me get all this picked back up, put my earrings all back on before I lose those, because, yeah, I don't want to lose those. Bear with me, guys. Put these earrings back on real quick. I will lose them if I don't. Okay. That one is put back on the card. Okay. So. Oh. Pricing. Peacock Jewelry. It is $1 with $2 shipping for each one. And I got three. So, it was $3 with $6 shipping. So. But well worth it to me. I think she's going to love it. I know my mom's going to love them. I think they're beautiful. So, it is what it is. And let's move on. We've got one package left. And this I'm very excited for, but I'm a little confused. I'm hoping that I will get another package, because I ordered two sets of 12, but two orders of the two sets of 12. So, I got two so far, and they're makeup brushes, and these are maybe Christmas gifts, so I hope the other package comes. I hope that, because I will get a hold of them. They're really good about, you know, doing discounts. Oh my gosh, those are soft. Oh my gosh. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Look at that. I think that anyone that I give that to will just absolutely love that. Very beautiful. I don't even care if all they do is put them in a little dish and set them on their table. Use them. That's what I got them for. But, I mean, if they don't want to use them, if they already have brushes and They can just set them up there because they're very pretty. They would be like a statement piece almost when you had them all bouqueted together. Absolutely worth the money. And what I paid for these is they were $6 with $5 shipping and handling for two sets of 12. I paid $12 with $10 shipping for four sets of 12. So I'm really hoping that the other two sets come. If not, I will be getting a hold of their customer service. So far, I've not had an issue with their customer service. They've been really nice with me and helping me, you know, when I have to track down something. And so I haven't had a problem with that. I got a ring one time and it didn't come. And I let them, you know, I said, yeah, I'll wait the extra 5 days. Yeah, I'll wait the other 5 days. And I did that 3 times. And then the third time when I said, hey, I still haven't got it, they just automatically refunded the money that. And then, like 3 weeks later, the ring comes. And then I felt bad because they refunded the money. But then they said, don't worry about it. Our gift to you. But it's, you know, I didn't have a problem paying for it. It's just the fact that I didn't think I was going to get it. But that's here and there. Hopefully there's another package of these brushes coming. That's my hope. So I don't have to deal with, hey, you know, I paid this much because I wanted this many. But we'll see. But that was just my little wish haul. I wanted to get all this stuff because I need to get this stuff put away. I don't want anybody seeing coming over and seeing it. So I'm going to get this stuff put away. Get the socks to my mom because, you know, she's been wanting those socks. And they did come late. But they came. They came late, but they came. And I only extended it twice. They asked me to extend it 5 days twice, but that was it. So I've not had a problem with them at all. Now when you do get jewelry, necklaces in particular, watch the chains. They're not always the best quality. So that might be something that, I know they sell chains on the site. You just have to watch to see if it's going to match your jewelry, your pendant. So, you know, that would probably be a smart investment. I'll check into that and see how much you can get the chains for and the different types of chains and that. And let you guys know about that because I'm thinking about possibly getting some. Because when I was looking at this, the chain is not the best quality. I mean, it's not the worst I've seen from Wish. By a long shot, no. It's one of the better chains. So, like, I probably wouldn't change this chain out. This is a good chain. I don't see a problem at all with this chain. But, I did get some, like, the carriages. They didn't have a closure, you know. So, you had to put it over your head. And then they hung really low. So, I think I'm going to think about getting some chains for those and change those out before I give those as gifts. But I will check into all that and let you guys know as soon as I have information about that. This is my little wish haul. It was short, sweet, but we made it through. But this video just keeps getting longer because I keep rambling, and I'm so sorry about that, guys. Like I said, thank you so much for coming and spending your time with me. And I can't say anymore. I love you guys. And we'll see you next time. Bye.